In the gallery of Hornsey Central Library, he had a one-man show sponsored by the Haringey Council. And with all the aplomb of a master, he took the honour in his stride. Members of the Libraries and Arts Committee consider the paintings quite remarkable for so young a boy. They fall into the category of semi-abstract. Who knows? The boy may develop into a world-famous artist. If he does, these early efforts could sell for a lot of money.